comes out to see Dinesh Ramdin. And check this out, cricket lovers. Back.
Shamsi, what line are you bowling? Away a boundary. I feel it'll be a good ball, Alan. You listen to him. Oh, come on, Cooper! Hero maximum, Alan Wilkins. They're not listening. Inside out, that's what Cooper's about. 114 for seven.
Oh, not quite a big enough ground, you'd think, to take on. Third man's gone back. So fine leg as well.
He does, he does.
That's Mohammad Nabi. He might just have hurt himself here, but that was an amazing dive to stop the boundary. Watch this, Nabi. Umpire's going to look at it. Has he touched that cushion? He's fine. He's fine. He has saved it. He'll have to look at it from another angle. But I think he's done well here. I think he's done unbelievably well. Can't tell from that. Cannot tell from that.
Well, we're going to go with it. I reckon he's fine there. You're right, Wilco. Timed it beautifully. The slide, then the flick, and then he goes into the cushion. So I think he's released.
How valuable could those two run save be by Mohammad Nabi?
This is a horror show from Ben Hilvenhouse. Kevon Cooper with his second six. Oh, Ben Hilvenhouse. He's bowled a couple of wides and then the full toss. And it is now a free hit.
Tell you what, you check those replays out of Cooper striking this. Watch his head. Watch him keep it down. Oh, brilliant. Doesn't look lift up. Doesn't look where he's trying to hit it. He keeps it down, keeps it still, and finishes it. Thorough delight for those in red and black. And there's just a few of them here. Brilliant. 10 from 10. Now from Cooper, he's got 20 from 11, hasn't dealt with fours, he's down at maximums. Bravo and co are starting to smile and celebrate already. Where does he go now?
A wicket can still change the equation, but this is a free hit. Gone high, gone out, gone for four. 16 from three deliveries of this penultimate over.
Hilvenhouse can't get it right, and this final has suddenly run away from the Patriots. They were in it just a few balls ago, and this guy has changed the state of play.
Told you this guy years ago, Kevon Cooper, played some fantastic innings for the Red Steel. He's turned back the clock.
So right, Bish. Think of the hero CPLs recently, and he's so wonderful at striking through the offside. Anything slightly off, and Hilvenhouse, under pressure, with a slightly greasy ball. And look at that strike rate. Simply sensational.
It's just gone 1 o'clock in the morning here in Trinidad. And Ben Hilvenhaus is taking an age to bowl the next delivery of this over, which has gone for one dot dot. Both of those were wide. 2, 6, 4, and a no ball in there as well. The over has gone for 16. And still 3 balls to go.
Hit this for 4. Kevin Cooper is winning this for the Knight Riders. From 90 for 7. He's brought back the joy here at the Brian Lara Cricket Academy.
Check out the party with the fans. Told you it was the biggest party in sport. 1 a.m. here local time, and we're going ballistic up here as well. I love this game, love the celebrations from the Knight Riders.
At least run for Beaton's ankle looks good.
Bish, I love you. You don't miss a trick.
You had it, Christopher, at one point. Now it's just being ripped out of your hands. Brathwaite cannot believe it. Dinesh Ramdin still revving this crowd up. He grew up not too far from here, just a few miles down the road. What a hero CPL this has been.
What a difference. And well, 4 deliveries, mate, throwing the 2 wides and the no ball. And all of a sudden, the 19th over, and how often do we say it around the world in franchise T20? The 19th over, the penultimate over in T20, you can either be a hero or go to zero. And sadly for Hilvenhaus and the Patriots, they're coming second here.
Scores are level. Kevin Cooper, 29 from 14 deliveries.
They are going to sprint on, and they are going to engulf Kevin Cooper. Don't forget the contribution that Dinesh Ramdin has made here, but Kevin Cooper has trumped him, 29 from 14. 2 fours, 2 sixes, Ramdin on strike.
That's it! That's the championship! The Trinbago Knight Riders are champions once again of the Hero CPL!